sockeye. Yeah. I'm not letting you grab it. Oh, why can't you be a spring jack? I was thinking of just pulling him over there. Yeah, that might be a good idea. But you know, if you would have taken my net, you would have had him by now. Yeah, he'll go ballistic. Well, if he gets away at this point, that's fine. Oh, oh, dude. Fish, just relax.
What kind of fish is that?
Sockeye.
Oh, it's a sockeye?
Yeah, you can't keep them.
You better know that.
Well, if I can keep them in here, that'd be nice. I got the net just downstream of you there. Boy, we lucked into a pot of fish. I just had one on. If this is a sockeye, it's a good size sockeye. Yeah, I think it is too. I'd be happy if it wasn't. Most likely, Jeff, I'll be down in a little left of you. Yeah, that's a sockeye. He's just full of piss and vinegar. You know, these sockeye are underrated, huh? They put up a great fight. Almost. Jeez. Good. Yeah, he's still got a lot of energy in him. It is a sock though, right? I don't see any spots. Looks like the hook's out, isn't it? No? Oh no, still there. There was just a piece of something like roe maybe in the net. Geez, that was in there good.
It's right in the max.
Okay, in the bone?
Yeah.
Well, if you want to land a fish, that's a good place.
You have a pair of pliers in?
Yeah, but they're attached to a lanyard. Oh, great. Maybe I'll come down there and give you some help. Okay, I'm bringing them. Yeah, that's what we ended up getting. Nice. But they all have to be released. Just got a sockeye on. Definitely a consistent area. Looked very sockeye-like. It looked very sockeye-like. Yep. That's the, you know, other fish, they go limp when you put them in the net, right? Can I just leave you with them?
Yeah, sure.
Hold it up.
sure this is worth it.
No kidding. All right. Good job. Sucker number five. Okay, just biting a fish. I'm leaving my rod behind. Ugh. I gotta get over this log. Oh, we got a spring. There's gotta be another one in here then. Yeah. Oh, come on, get out. Oh, shit, okay. Oh, Jeff's gonna get lucky and tuck it into this little bay here. Now's when you're happy that I brought a net. Now if he can just tuck his nose into here.
I think maybe 7 pounds.
Yeah, he had a good jump there. Saw a nice jump. Yeah. Looked like a nice fish. It's a bit of a hump, right?
Yeah.
That's the hard part. But once you get him in here.
I think he wants to stay in the current too.
Smart. There's something, you see that? There's something big right in front of him. Make sure you don't sweep him into that. Oh, wow, is it shallow here?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, a little further down, it'll be deeper and you'll have a chance.
I think right here is where we want to do it.
Yep. Take your time.
First cast on a new leader too.
Thank goodness.
Do you want to get on my left? Or sorry, on my right?
Well, eventually. Well, you want to pull it this way, right?
Well, yeah, I just want, like, if he scoots up into the log,
I'll scare him away. He will eventually. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, stay in this soft water, buddy. Oh. Ooh. First spring we've seen. I'll bet.
I'm having to use my other hand.
Oh, come in here. Come in here.
He just will not fucking... It's like he knows you're sitting there.
Come over here, man. No, I won't do it till he's on the surface.
I thought,
where is he? First one of the year. Looks like a doe.
Little color too, eh?
A little bit, but who cares, man? Better. come on. Where's my spring? Fish. There's a fish. Hey, Jeff. Spring. Hey, watch, it'll be a sockeye. It's pretty strong though. Yeah. They didn't. But this is definitely acting like a spring. So far. He's dogging it. Look at him. Huh. Oh. No. Please let me get this in. I know. I can't imagine we'd land him here. Yeah. Like, this is typical spring, huh? Look at him slowly working his way upstream. Okay. Jeff, you want to grab the net? I think I have to go around this. Oh shit, he's not quite far enough that I can make it over. Oh, there we go. Yeah. How the hell? Bit of hiking here. I sure hope it is. Which happens. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. That was the tough part. Now, if I can get him in the same place where yours came in, that'd be amazing. Whew. Yeah, I want to do it when we get here. Oh, yeah. Well, he cooperated. He went out a little ways. Oh, shit, that's a spring. Oh shit, if he keeps going, I'm gonna lose him. Yeah, come this way. Yeah. Come over here. He's cooperating, I think. Yeah. Come on over, baby. Don't go down there. Tough. It's gonna be really tough. He's doing it. He's coming in. See the float? He's kind of in the slack water now. Oh, come on over. Stalemate. Yeah. could just get them in there. Yes, 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 yes. Yeah. Keep on coming. Yes. Oh, that's lucky. Jeez, that's lucky. Two fish. Let's have a look.
Watch your rod tip, watch your rod tip.
Oh yeah. Let's take them over and get a good shot of them. That's a little cleaner.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, that's a... Oh. After all that work, I'm okay with it. Whoa. Crack. Woo!
Ooh, that is a nice fish.
Let's see. You want to hold that up for me? Yeah. Give me a pose. Oh, it's a nice clean one. I mean, relative. What do you say, Jeff? That's a successful.